Church of Christ was born, then the Spirit lived.